Breathe air like us. Lungs can move to where the sun. Lungs can make all food from which part of the plant? Yes, from leaves. By using the sunlight and the air. Lungs can grow. Lungs can reproduce. So, lungs are alive. We said that new plants can grow from tiny seeds. From what? From tiny seeds? Yes, that's true. With a tiny seed, if you water this seed every day, it will be bigger, 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 and bigger. So, plants can grow. This process is called germination. It's called what? Germination. So, today we are talking about what? We are talking about germination. Now, let's know how germination happens. When a seed begins to grow to be a complete plant, can you see? It was a tiny seed, okay? When a seed begins to grow to be a new plant, we say that the seed is germinating. The seed is what? The seed is germinating. Let's show how. Yes. This is the tiny seed. This seed begins to grow. The seed begins to grow. So we say that the seed is germinating. Okay? Then this is the germination. But after the germination, first roots grow down into the soil. But the stem grow up above the soil. Again, roots grow down into the soil. But the stem grow up above the soil. After what? After the germination. How? That's true? Yes. These are roots. Can you see? These roots grow down into the soil.
Plants need
course, no. Or what? Yes. Stan rose up to the light. What about number 5? The first part rose after illumination is Stan rolled after the illumination. Now, rolled, rolled down in the soil, so it will be.
Picture A. Why?